God, I love Dexter. Stop!
We interrupt this broadcast with breaking news from Hollywood.
The TV show Dexter has been bought out by the big, big company called Disney.
Do, 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 do.
Be a serial killer, he's gonna be doing a whole lot of community service.
What? Dexter's not a philanthropist? Habitat for Humanity? Dexter doesn't build houses for people. He kills people! He can't do this! What is wrong with my TV?
Tanks! I love tanks. I love warfare and the show.
We interrupt this broadcast to bring you breaking news from Hollywood.
The History Channel's hit TV show, Mortal Kombat, is now going to be replaced by... Ballerina's Gone Wild!
Ballerinas on the battlefield.
I'm randomly stuck in a form of entertainment. Can you please help me? Hello? I'd rather not be in here. I'd rather not be in here. I'm stuck on television. What do I do?
Walking Dead, my favorite show. Yes! Zombies! Yes!
interrupt this broadcast to bring you an important entertainment bulletin.
The final episode of The Walking Dead will feature the zombies wearing new clothing from Abercrombie & Fitch.
Do you mean like their spring line?
I hope so.
I'm you mean with like the capris?
The time I looked to you as it fell, and now you're in my way.
Oh my god, Abercrombie & Fitch.
So call me maybe.
Abercrombie and Fitch. Did my brother direct this? Come on, Abercrombie and Fitch is the worst idea since, I don't know, Barbies? Come on. Oh my god.
Whoa, Star Wars movie marathon. I can't wait for the new one. It's gonna be awesome. Ooh.
Uncle Owen? Aunt Peru? Uncle Owen?
Why did you kill his uncle? Why did you do that, stupid sword? I hate you.
We interrupt this broadcast to bring you breaking news from the new Star Wars movie.
There will be some changes in the cast list.
Princess Leia will be played by the one and only Miley Cyrus.
And Luke Skywalker will be played by Justin Bieber!
Yeah! And that segment was brought to you by Lillian
and Jilly
from Channel 3 News.
Bieber has gone too far! Too far! Are you kidding me? George Lucas, what have you done? George Lucas, I hate you! With a burning fire! I hate this TV, actually. George Lucas, I'm coming for you! Wait, what?
Pooped on by a bird! Your comments, please! How does it feel?
Ruin your new shoes?
Oh, no!
Go pick it up!
Bird butts! Look at the bird butts!
Can I please?
Are you recording?
Yes.
Bird butts!
Everyone's
here.
Anna doesn't
bite.
You can be in the background a little bit too.
I don't want to
be like that. So pick it up.
Forget him.
Is that inside?
Stay tuned for a sneak preview of Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. The Bookham Daily Chronicles, starring Anthony Bosco as Bookham Daily and Alex Kenny as Egbert Bigsby.
Egbert, we found the desk with the kids.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah, there's a bunch of kids trapped in a CD. I'm obviously joking.
Alright, fine. No need to be so sarcastic, you dude. Alright, let me get back to you. Encrypted line. Director Coulson, we found it.